What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the vlog. This is my 2023 Corvette Z06, and tomorrow I'm driving it 11 hours to Texas and I'm trading it in. It's been an awesome car, but every now and then you got to get rid of an awesome car to make room and financially afford another awesome car. So I'm taking you guys with me. Let's see how it plays out. 11 hours of road. Anything can happen. Anything can happen. So hopefully nothing does. If it does, we're in trouble. That could wreck the deal. And maybe we're coming back in this car. So welcome to the channel. Welcome to the vlog. Enjoy the trip. Good morning, guys. Today's the day. We're about to crank up the Corvette and we're rolling out. It's gonna be a long trip. It is right now almost four. We're running behind. Last time it's here in the garage. Wasn't expecting a train to slow us down, but here we are.
Jessica, good morning.
Good morning.
Well, making a little bit of a detour. I had to go around the train. So we're 8 hours and 50 minutes out, but the sun is finally starting to come up. All right, we stopped to get some gas. Sun is out. And it is bright. Here we are at a Kroger gas pump or whatever. Unfortunately, they don't have a bathroom and I've got to pee. So we'll figure it out. So we ran into some guys here at the gas station. They wanted to check out the Corvette while I was, while I stopped. So showing it to them, man. What's that? Yeah. Y'all take it easy. Thank you, guys. Stopped at a little town here in past Salem, out in the middle of nowhere, and it's like not great. The roads are kind of getting rough, but we're getting there. Roads are absolutely horrible. I mean, they're absolutely the worst. And I mean, there's not even like a level road. It's crazy. I don't know if it's picking it up on the camera or not, but this is horrible in Mississippi. I don't even know where I'm at, near Hattiesburg, I think. But yeah, I mean, these roads are absolutely just atrocious. Rocks everywhere, cars throwing stuff everywhere, sitting in the left lane, like, it is not ideal. So yeah, that's what's up right now. Things are not great. Guys, we just went through some of the worst roads I've driven in this car. Absolutely horrible through Mississippi. Clinton, Mississippi. Y'all need to do something about y'all's roads. It is absolutely horrible. Look at this. I don't know if you can see it, but we got 18-wheelers over here, trucks and trailers, SUV that won't get over, and the roads are just terrible. So another state down. What's up, guys? We are rolling into Shreveport now, and we got a lane closed. Traffic's backing up a little bit. Overall, the trip's been pretty good. Things have been going pretty smooth. I cannot complain. We'll get there when we get there. But we are cruising. All right, guys. So, yeah, we have made it to a little past Shreveport. We got filled up on fuel. It's our last stop before we head to that dealership. A little cold start action. Nice and quiet. All right, we are 1 hour out from seeing the new ride. You excited, Jessica?
I'm tired too.
We are 10 minutes out. Oh, I'm so excited. Jessica, you excited?
I'm excited.
It's gonna be awesome. The traffic got crazy. It has been wild this last few minutes. I'm just trying to protect the car at this moment and hope nothing happens to it, because we made it this far. The last thing we want is to have something happen right now. But we're there.
Almost.
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 See y'all at the car. Yeah, so this is Igor. Igor definitely helped me facilitate the deal on the Aston Martin. He was a really, really great just help in the process, man, and really, really got us taken care of. So I really appreciate you.
I appreciate you, John.
Definitely.
Thank you.
And this made the trip worth it, man. And amazing. I appreciate all the hotel advice and everything like that, because that's going to go a long way for tonight. So
perfect. It's going to be congratulations. Awesome. Congratulations. I know
yes,
you love it.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yes,
take
sir.
It easy.
Thank you.
I'm not good at it.
All right, so we finally made it. We're here. We are at Audi McKinney, and we've got the keys to our new car. We're going to go check it out. Y'all ready?
Is there a secret?
This is the Aston Martin DB11 AMR. This thing is crazy. Look at the color. We've had some cool cars on the channel, but this one does it. This is the coolest car. Wow. Excellent. All right, guys, we are giving up the battle axe of a Corvette. It was absolutely wonderful on the trip. I'm sorry for the wind, but we're giving it up for this. And man, I can't be more excited than this. Look at this thing. Oh my gosh. That color, that stripe, all of it is just plain amazing. I'm so excited. Well, this is it. We're here. It happened. She's ours. Now we're about to make the trip to the hotel. All right, so we have made it to the hotel, and now I'm going to park the car. And we got a good view of it, so we'll be able to park it somewhere where we can see it. It is still bright out here. The sun in Texas ain't playing around. Oh, that wind is aggressive. Oh. Never gonna get old right there. That is nice. All right, let's go. Get this thing parked in a good spot. Hopefully I can get the one nobody else wants in the far back where it's nice and cold. Back in the cold. Look at this spot. Is that not the perfect spot, boys? Oh, we're taking it. Nice. First time backing up in this thing. I don't know how to do it. Oh. There it is. Get on the line as much as we can. Heck yeah. All right. Getting her put in. Getting her parked. We're staying up there. What's going on? Well, we finally made it to the hotel room. Say hey to the camera. And we not only got a really good hotel room, but we got a hotel room with a view. Let me show you that view. Check this out. Bam! That is the car guy's dream parking spot. So we're happy about it.
Yeah.
Ooh! The food and the service has been amazing at the hotel bar, has it not?
That's so good.
All the food's been amazing. It's nice to meet y'all. Big Michigan fan right there. Yeah. Well, guys, we're back at the Audi dealership in the Aston because your boy forgot his pistol in the car he sold. Yes, you heard it right. You heard it from me. I can't believe I did that. Luckily, the car was locked and the pistol was in it and everything was good. My God, what a crisis that could have been. It is now 11:30 at night. I've got an 11-hour drive tomorrow and it's 24 degrees outside. So now I'm on the way back to the hotel. And yeah, so that's where we're at right now. Hopefully things get a little better than that. So, wish me luck. Well, good morning, guys. We are on the way to the car, and it is 12 degrees outside. We didn't dress for that. Obviously, that's why I'm wearing a orange hoodie and a blue Red Bull jacket. So, yeah, that's going to be cold. And I'm half awake, and we're running behind. So, it's going good. All right, guys, I'm walking to the car, and... That is absolutely atrociously cold. Ugh. Ugh. That wind. Woo! It is cutting right through me. And I parked way away. Because I'm a car guy. And that's what we do. Jesus. It is aggressively cold. Like, came to Dallas, it's Texas. I thought, man, it's gonna be nice and warm. I was wrong. Let's hope this thing starts. We're getting close to it though. It's a long walk. Nice hotel, Hyatt Regency. Starts with F. Can't remember it. Frisco. Hyatt Regency Frisco. Really nice hotel. Really nice. Worked out well. And then, yeah, pretty cool views of the city over here too. Turn it around. So yeah, pretty neat. We had a pretty cool view and yeah, but here is the Aston. And it looks cold because I don't know if it's coming across on camera, but it is cold. It is 12 degrees out here. It's gonna be a long drive back. But yeah, here we go. Boom. Let's get in. Hope it starts. Looking good. Very good. First things first. Let's get in here and get this thing started. We'll take it. Guys, I'm one hand in this whole thing. Boys, that is aggressively cold. Oh my god. Whoo! My goodness. It just got colder and colder. Heated seats. Pull this thing around. God almighty, man, my hands are freezing. Alright, now we gotta go pick up Miss Jessica. Can y'all see my breath in the car? Alright. First stop, Buc-ee's. Oh yeah. Going into Buc, get some breakfast. How's it going? Hello. And watch, the Red Bulls are all the way on the other end of the store. This place is always a trip. But we here. You don't want to be in the video, Jessica? Okay. I'll leave her out of it. She ain't woke up yet. But yeah, this is Buc-ee's. If you've never been, you gotta check it out. I'm about to get a breakfast burrito. Yeah. All right, guys, we'll see y'all on the road. What's going on, guys? Well, we are driving through an ice storm. Take a look at the windshield. It's frozen, and that's unexpected. So right now, I'm just getting out of people's way. I am a little concerned. The roads are a little crazy. I'm trying to keep it. The speed limit is 75 right now. I'm going 71. I've got defrost on max, trying to defrost these windows. Don't wreck the new car. What's up, y'all? We are back. We are 5 hours from the house. The roads are absolute garbage right now. We're in Mississippi again, but the sun's out, so we're happy about that. Wish us luck on not damaging the car. So far, minimal rock chips and things so far. Hopefully we can keep that going and get it home, and all it needs is a bath. We made it to our second fuel stop, and the car is looking great. We're filling her up yet again. It's taking it pretty well though, overall. She was pretty dirty though. She's definitely really dirty. But the weather here is 53 degrees, so that's nice. So yeah, it's looking good. I'm happy about it. Just gonna have to wash the car when we get it home. Hopefully that's all we got to do. What's up, y'all? We are on back roads now, and I am so happy about that. These cars are not meant for the highway. They are meant for back roads and cruising and enjoying that. We are doing 65, 70 on a back road, two lane, and it's nice. Little cornfield to the right. I'm enjoying every minute of this. This is my best part of the drive. Unfortunately, though, we have to get back on the interstate to get to the house. I do not want to do that, but we're going to have to. So we got to enjoy the back roads for a little bit. And the car has been absolutely flawless on the whole trip. I am so happy with this purchase. I really do enjoy this car. Everything has just been great. It runs great, drives great. It's comfortable. It's a GT car, but it is really a supercar. So we are so excited to get to the house. We're about an hour and a half from there. We might stop by my buddy's house, kind of get his reaction, and we'll see y'all later. We are finally home. Oh man. Put it in the garage where she goes. Get the camera going here. There we go. Nice. That'll do, boys. Back at the house. Whew, that was a trip. We are home now, though. I'm about to go to bed. What's going on, guys? Well, we're back. And this is the 2019 Aston Martin DB11 AMR, one of 31 in the US, one of 74 worldwide. And let me just tell you, it is absolutely epic. It made the trip back from Texas with zero issues, zero problems. They say don't meet your heroes. Well, here we are with one of them right now, and I'm going to tell you, it's a pretty awesome hero. Now, what's ownership look like in a year to 2 years? I don't know. I guess we're going to find out together. But overall, this thing is epic. I have had so much fun with this car. We made multiple trips in it already. So we already went to Caffeine and Octane in Atlanta. And I'll post a picture of that. It was freezing outside, but the trip was awesome. And we got to hang out with some other cool supercars during that weekend. My buddy's got an Aston Martin Vantage F1. His car is super cool. I'll throw it right here. But yeah, we're going to do a bunch of other things with it. We did Cars and Coffee today, and that was super cool. So the guys there got to see it and check it out. And yeah, she is a head turner. It's stunning. Absolutely cool car. I know I look like I'm in a lab coat. Actually, just an Aston Martin shirt that I bought off of Etsy for like $14. Let's go. But yeah, so anyways, she is absolutely cool, man. You know, can't ask for more. It doesn't need anything, which is different. I'm used to cars that do need some things. If you check out the other cars on the channel, like the $4,000 Audi, we just finished it up and it went on its first drive. We'll post that one soon. So yeah, got a lot to do, a lot going on, a lot coming in the future. But yeah, she actually made it back in one piece and we got to enjoy it. So thank y'all for joining. Thank you for checking out the channel. If you need anything in the future, let me know.